guy here, and this is the King Implementos Mega 11800 by King Implementos and eConnect Modding on Farming Simulator 22. It's for all platforms, PC, Mac, and console. I'm on PS5 here on the Fox Farm map. This is 11.73 megabytes to download, 6 slots on console. You'll find it under Tools and Plows. Yes, it is a plow, $31,100 to purchase. Only requires 160 horsepower, 3.1 tons, 4.9 meter working width at 7 miles per hour. It is quite simply just as it is. Very interesting design. It looks more like a leveler, but I'm not sure what it is in real life. I think that's probably what it is. However, in the game, it is listed as a plow, so let's have a look at it. It's got some interesting... This is how you get it from the store. This doesn't fold or unfold or adjust or anything, really. Let's hook it up here with our help window on. It has a swivel front axle, as it were, which makes it highly maneuverable, as in you can turn around quite sharply and not bind up or do anything, so it's very maneuverable. What is interesting about this piece of equipment is, well, a few things. One thing is, when we place it down, well, backing up is, as you can see, is a bit of a challenge because of that front swivel. However, let's lower it. Remember, this is a plow. It's found in plows. As we pull forward, very nice animation, actually, but if we get out and take a look at the ground, that is leaving a cultivated state. And if we take a look up here, there we go. Yes, it is leaving actually what it shows as cultivated and not plowed, because if we take that away, so it doesn't, it's not, although these little bits around here, I think that is actually, it is plowing, but then cultivating right behind it. As you can see here, I stopped it, and where it stopped, so what I think is happening, and yes, it appears to possibly, yeah, okay, so it's plowing and then cultivating it. That's what it's looking like. The front, these front pieces are kind of plowing, and the back pieces are leaving a cultivated state. So if we get in there and hire a worker and let him go, we can watch this happen. Very nice animation. There isn't anything else. Well, you can create fields with it, by the way. Yes, indeed. And if we come back around here, there's a couple more things. So this spot here, if we go over here, I have created a needs plowing area here, and I did some plowing with this, and yes, it will remove the needs plowing, so that's good. Interesting, as I say, interesting bit. Well, let's give it a shot here at the end, and you can see how it turns around. Give an overhead shot here. Like I said, the workers do actually operate it quite well, and it is quite a long piece of equipment, but with that swivel front end, even the worker is like, nah, no problem, I'll turn this around, and comes right back here and lines it up really nice, doesn't miss any bits. And actually at the end, even though we have a very small let's see, over here, even though we have a very small division between fields, he came around, he nicked a bit with the back piece there, but it didn't stop him. He just continued on, and away he went. So, yeah, very nice. Nice little bit. And what's the other thing is nice is it only requires 160 horsepower to operate. So, smaller equipment. This is a medium tractor at 165 horsepower, and it seems to have no problems pulling it. And it has the little piece of wood. down there when you drop it. So there you have it. That's the King Implementos Mega 11800 by King Implementos and eConnect Modding on Farming Simulator 22. Thank you all for watching, and remember, it's only a game. So till next time, bye for now.